Okay then, here's another one. I could do with a lovely cup of tea. I don't know about you. This is from my second film, Archie's Army Escapades. And it's called I Don't Want a Doodlebug Dropping on My Head. Well, here we go then. So Mr. Churchill looking down, I said, hey Winnie, why the frown? He turned to me and Archie boy, he said, well, I don't want a doodlebug dropping on your head. Well, down our shelter late at night, me and the missus were wrapped up tight, wishing we were in our own warm bed. But we don't want a doodlebug dropping on our head. I called Uncle Joe in Stalingrad, he said, hey lad, I don't half feel glad. I tell you lad, it's better red than dead. But I don't want a doodlebug dropping on me head. Well, God protect our kith and kin, I tell you, well, I'm going to take Berlin, and then we'll be taking back the med. Cos we don't want a doodlebug dropping on our head. Here we go. Display with tea and cakes, we kept them fed. Cos we don't want a doodlebug dropping on their head. Well, buzz bombs dropping down at sight, keeper on fire's burning bright, and they set our local pub alight. We don't want a doodlebug dropping on our head. No, we don't want a doodlebug dropping on our head. No, we don't want a doodlebug dropping on our head. An umbrella won't help. It's when they go quiet you want to worry. Cause I don't want a doodlebug dropping on our head. Thank you. Thank you. That's enough. That's enough.